Today I'm gonna show you how to change LCD of iPad Air 2. Before we start, we need the following tools: opening tool, opening pick, heat gun, plain plastic cards, Phillips screwdriver, spudger, tweezers, mini drill multifunction, tape adhesive. Let's remove the LCD using heat gun followed by opening tool, opening pick and plastic cards. Remove the three screws and the bracket, then the display connector. Let's remove the home button and please be careful, make sure don't be cut the flex cable. Let's try the new LCD if it works. Thank you. Install the home button to the new LCD. Remove the remaining adhesive on the frame. Now let's use the mini drill to fix the sides and to perfectly fit the LCD into the frame.
When you want to get off the darkest ground.
Let's install the new LCD. Let's put some clip to perfectly fit the LCD into the frame, and leave it in a few minutes. So you can see what you do best.